As if prehistoric creatures weren't enough to contend with, on this next island, Isla Muerta, you may have some meteorological events. You know, storms, extreme weather, that kind of thing from time to time.
Pro skater, baby, mama bugging. I'm so quick to hit ignore. Buku bitches in my bed. I got scales all on my floor. I got money on the line, plus I'm clocking it galore. I got bitches kissing bitches, all them bitches go explore. I'm feeling way up. Well, I stay up. Put your bitch on my Snapchat. While I make her, she want a chance with me, cause she know I'm a rapper. I give a but I never get feelings. Cause shorty, I know what you after. Okay, watch out, look, I'm jugging. Dissect your head if your hand am I putting. Put two in your man if your man keep a looking. Act like a poopy, your risk get tooken. I'm not the type to go fuck with them niggas who fuck with them niggas who stay on some fish. Oh, youngin' trapping out the band though. From the ceiling fan to the damn floor, trying to stack my money up. Cause that's the only way we can go. Tell my mama that I'm okay. See the money coming through the doorway. Got a bad bitch with a lot of money, that's foreplay. Okay,
thank you. Provide an environment for them to thrive. Your habitat is too small for them.
Ah, the Huayangosaurus, another member of the Stegosaurians.
Bottom line, I couldn't have done it any better. Thanks.
You've hatched a triceratops. Might be cute now, but that's only gonna last for about a week.
I know you're busy, but this opportunity is just too good to pass up.
My advice? Take this contract.
More people, more complexity, more probability that something goes wrong. I'm not saying don't take the contract, but I am saying I told you so in advance.
To the park.
Another contract. Might as well give it a look, right? I knew you could do it. Well, let me put it this way. I suspected you could do it. I had a notion anyway. And now you have. So congratulations all round.
Thank you.
I heard you close the deal on that attendance contract. Great work all around.
Exit acknowledged. Adding task.
Nice photo.
Ah, you did it. Congratulations to us both. Here's a reward for you. It's for your exceptional work on Isla Muerta.
We don't always get offers like this. Consider it carefully.
We need to keep looking for other dinosaurs we may be able to domesticate. Well, more accurately, put on the road to domestication. The way we'll be able to control them is by letting them control themselves, their natural hierarchy. That means we need more samples. This expedition can help.
Mm-hmm.
Power is something we simply cannot ignore when it comes to our operations. Without power, we don't have any power.
I've just finished reviewing this new contract, and I think it's right up your alley. I'm sure you'll agree.
Thank you. En route to repair. Request acknowledged.
Every opportunity comes with risks. For now, you've done the first. That is a job well done. Thank you.
The last thing you'll want is hungry dinosaurs in your park. Use a ranger team to resupply feeders.
Setting additional task.
You rose to the challenge. That takes commitment.
Was a land of wonder and life. Impossible, primal, instinctual, predatory, prehistoric life and death. This would be Isla Nublar's legacy. Not Hammond's dream of a Jurassic Park, but something altogether more fitting.
You have a responsibility to keep these animals fed.
Asset collection request.
Of a new contract that I think will be beneficial for the science division. I'm not asking out of loyalty. There's plenty for you here as well.
Thank you.
Even a full plate has room for a little more, don't you think? So why not give this new contract a once-over, then? Is exactly what I needed. Well done. Your reputation with the science division is impressive.
I know you've handled work like this in the past, so this contract should be right up your alley.
Request acknowledged.
En route. Transporting asset. Asset transportation in progress. Delivery has been completed.
Confirming task.
Dragon King, the Dracorex. Sounds so intimidating, but it's just a plant eater. However, just in case they do rule the Earth again, don't tell them I said that.
Look, it's a balancing act. I get it. We all do. My point is, you need to provide the right amount of space for your dinosaurs. And this small enclosure ain't cutting it.
Thank you.
Acknowledging asset collection request. Transported.
Security and safety are two sides of the same coin, and you cashed it in on that contract. Way to go. Like some of our dinos, you have the instincts of a hunter. You see a target, and you don't stop until you have it.
Opportunity is knocking. Answer.
Yes. This here is an Ankylosaurus. Strong, armored, and with a tail it can wield like a massive club. Even in the Cretaceous period, sometimes a blunt object could be more effective than a sharp one.
you appear to have achieved the highest rating that you can on Isla Matanceros.
Transportation complete.
Thank you.
like a challenge. And I mean, who doesn't? Well, I don't. But you, this place sounds perfect for you. Isla Tacaño.
Myself if I had the time, but I don't. You, on the other hand.
Asset transfer. Feeder supplies inbound.
Task received.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Dinosaur.